No, go back, because it was...
You guys rock!
Thank you. Have you heard us play yet?
We might suck for all you know. Why not? Be realistic.
Be realistic. Anyway, in all seriousness, thank you for choosing to fly with the Pontiac Pilots this evening. All of your generosity and support goes directly to funding wars in foreign countries. Now, before we begin, why don't we have a safety announcement?
The exits are located there and there, and the toilets are located over there, in case you shit yourself.
Please keep all your appendages inside the fuselage and do not touch the person next to you unless they touched you first.
Lastly, strap in, strap on, and prepare to be entered and tamed.
So vexed! You jumped off a multiplex.
You ever get so furious that you turned bi-curious?
Have you ever got so livid that you couldn't get rigid?
Well, if you've been affected by anything in tonight's programme, you can contact us at punterpunter.com. This next song is about smashing all your stuff when you're really angry. Thank you, you're kind. Lovely people.
Did we mention that song is from our
new album? Yes. No, we didn't mention that.
Oh, did we not?
No.
But don't mention it then. Carry on.
This next song was written during my daring escape from a nunnery.
Thank you. I'm at friends with a bookshelf. His name is John, and he sings me beautiful songs.
This is going to be our last song now.
maybe if you come to another, you can hear that one.
The floor! Ladies and gentlemen, the drugs we spiked your drink with should be about to take effect, about now. So this one is for you guys. Loosey-goosey, ladies and gentlemen. And we have a new album out now, check us out on the internet. Jam tarts, ladies and gentlemen. Jam tarts.
Thank you. Everybody, we have an album out. Check it out. The name of the album?
It's called Spunk.
Album's had name? Spunk Spore.
Spunk Spore.